Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to share your screen using Facebook Messenger on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. In mid-2020, Facebook added the ability for people using the Messenger app on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device to share their screen through the app. The Messenger screen sharing feature can be accessed while making a video call. And while the steps to use the feature in each mobile operating system are very similar, there are some differences, so I'll cover each separately. Let's start by looking at how to share your screen using the Facebook Messenger app on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone or iPad, and then start a video call with one of your Facebook Messenger contacts by tapping the video icon at the top of the conversation window. A new video call will start. Step 2. Tap the screen to bring up the on-screen controls, and then swipe up on the panel of buttons to expand the options. Tap Share Your Screen. A screen broadcast window appears. Step 3. Tap Start Broadcast in the new window. A timer will count down from 3, and then a red circle will appear to indicate that you're sharing your iPhone or iPad screen. Tap outside of the window to close the window. Now you can navigate outside of the Messenger app to anywhere else on your iPhone or iPad, and your screen will be shared on Messenger. You'll also see the clock in the upper left corner of your screen has a red background, which also indicates your screen is being shared. You can stop sharing your iPhone or iPad screen on Facebook Messenger at any time by tapping the time with the red background at the top of your screen. A window is displayed asking if you want to stop broadcasting your screen. Tap Stop to stop sharing your iPhone or iPad screen on Facebook Messenger. Now let's walk through the steps to share your Facebook Messenger screen using the Facebook Messenger app on an Android device. Step 1. Launch the Facebook Messenger app on your Android device and then start a video call with one of your Facebook Messenger contacts by tapping the video icon at the top of the conversation window. A new video call will start. Step 2. Tap the screen to bring up the on-screen controls and then swipe up on the panel of buttons to expand the options. Tap Share Your Screen. A Share Your Screen Together window is displayed. Step 3. Tap Continue in this window. Another window is displayed warning you that Messenger will start capturing everything that's displayed on your device's screen. Tap Start Now. You'll see a message that screen sharing is on. Now you can navigate outside of the Messenger app to anywhere else on your Android device and your screen will be shared on Messenger. You'll also see a note that you're sharing your screen in the Messenger window. You can stop sharing your screen at any time by reopening Messenger and then tapping Stop Sharing. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.